voice of customer. So that's a job I recently got because of design thinking. So our journey with design thinking started way back in 2015, where about 20 of us from Maybank came here in Jenobasi, and we actually learned what design thinking was about. And we came back to our office and we thought, hey, how do we make sure that this is relevant to the bank? Because we learned so much theories before. So when we learned that and we came back, we thought that the thing that Maybank is lacking is empathy. We never talk to our customers. We never really understand what the customers need. We only launch products, right? And to test that out, we actually engaged one of our business units and they look into the millennials. So what they identified that time was they had 80 initiatives that they wanted to launch end of that year. So we came in, we asked them, come, we'll bring your customers and you ask them, right? You interview them. What happened after that? They sat down and they said, oh shoot, you know, only 20 was actually really relevant. And why? 60 initiatives were cancelled. And that is because we were short sniddy. And what does that mean by short sniddy? Because we thought it was cool. Because we thought, you know, this is definitely what the customers want. And the thing is, because 80 is a good number, the more initiatives we have, you know, the management will like it. But that's not the fact. So we learned quickly, actually, with design thinking, when you talk to the customers, you get clarity on their problems. And when you get clarity of their problems, you know what their things that you want to do and the effort that you put in. So you have better focus in terms of your effort that you want to put in. And we believe in that, and we've actually wanted to help all Maybankers. We created this program called Alpha and Beta Testers, where anybody in the bank, if they have a product or services, they can actually use this, they can get our customers to test it out and get feedback before it blows up, right? But other than that, we actually feel that it's also crucial for everybody to learn about design thinking. Now, our team took the initiative to teach Maybankers regionally everywhere in the world. And right now, as of now, we have about more than 1,000 Maybankers have been trained. And this year, all 43,000 are expected to be trained. Because it's one of the key skills that Maybankers should have. So for those of you who hasn't learned about design thinking, you should start now.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.